With Wahab bin Jarir's authority, it has been reported that the verse of Faraid was revealed. The report of Nadr and Aqadi says that the verse of Fard was revealed, but the report of Nun mentions Shobaz questioning Muhammad bin Munqadir. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4125.